I had an instant reaction to it. One, because it's Sly who'd written it, and I love the way he writes. But it had something really emotional about it. The characters have a lot of heart, and you really care about the characters. You want them to succeed no matter what situation they're in. You kind of root for them. This is a story about a guy trying to live and trying to experience things that he's not had because, you know, he's suffered a tragedy. He's lost his wife. And his main focus in life now is his daughter. And he'll do anything for his daughter, and he just wants her to be happy. They found this amazing actress, Isabella, who was just, you know, she blew everybody away. Her audition was like, made you weep. So it was the, you know, it was just where everything just lined up in the right way, and we was just so lucky to get someone so brilliant. I was blown away by what she did. I mean, she's a mile away from this Cassie character that she portrays. And she really, she really embodied this part. I think you're going to get a fair amount of action because I'm in it. But you're going to get a story that has some meaning, you know? It's going to have a lot of heart.